Factsverse presents 5 Alien Species Already Walking Amongst Us. Number 1. The Lyrans. It is believed that the Lyrans are our oldest ancestors. There are people who believe that the Lyrans were the first people to form a civilization in the Milky Way galaxy. Billy Meyer, the man who claims to have had contact with a UFO, he even has photos which he states are evidence of these encounters. He was the first one to talk about the Lyrans. According to Meyer, they talked to him and told him of their origin and their story. They told him that they originate from a star group known as the Ring Nebula of Lyra. The main characteristic of the Lyrans is that they are light-skinned. There are also some who are vegan and dark-skinned. Number 2. The Arcturians. There are several people who claim to have come into contact with the Arcturians. These are supposed to be the oldest alien species in our galaxy, and they are supposed to have developed the type of technology that we have today, over a million years ago. Today, their technology is supposed to be the most advanced in the Milky Way galaxy. People who have seen this being have said that they are between 3 and 5 feet tall, with black eyes shaped like almonds. According to several accounts, their skin is green and they have just 3 fingers on each hand. Finally, they don't communicate out loud. They use telekinesis. This alien is what most of the aliens that you see on television and in movies are based on. They are the most well-known of all the alien species already walking amongst us. Number 3. The Talosians. The Talosians are said to be the last survivors of a lost civilization on Earth. They are very tall with blonde hair. Some people believe that they were the only beings who survived the cataclysm that sunk Lemuria and Atlantis. Other people believe that these beings have been here a lot longer than that. According to experts, the name of their largest city is Telos, and many people believe that is located right under Mount Shasta in California. The first person to ever claim to see a Talosian was Admiral Richard Byrd. After he died, his private diaries were published. In one entry, he discusses a secret mission that he made to the North Pole. During this mission, he says that he visited the home of a subterranean race, which was very advanced. In his diaries, he wrote that the civilization had been living in secret underground cities. However, because of our nuclear bombs, it drew them to the surface. It is believed that they hold all of the secrets of Earth's past. Number 4. The Alpha Centurions. The Alpha Centurions may have the power to destroy everyone on Earth, as well as every other being in the entire Milky Way galaxy. They are considered to be the most highly technological species in the universe. Their species is said to be extremely intelligent and very curious. It is this curiosity that has helped them make rapid advancements in technology and science. Over many, many years, they evolved into an aquatic species, complete with webbed limbs and gills. There are researchers who believe that it is the Alpha Centurions who are responsible for most of the phenomena that occurs underwater. This is due to the underwater bases they have in the oceans and lakes around the world. It is believed that they still have bases there today. These beings communicate telepathically, and they are always influencing those around them. It is subtle, but it is happening. Of all the aliens that walk among us, the Alpha Centurions are the beings who promote human rights and justice. Number 5. The Pleiadians. It is believed that the Pleiadians are descendants of the early Lyrans. They are said to live 400 light-years from Earth in a group of stars known as the Pleiades Star Cluster. They have played a large role in our human civilization. Billy Meyer claims that he is the direct representative for the Pleiadians. He claims that they send him messages. His messages specifically come from a Pleiadian female named Samjace. She is supposed to have told him that she was very concerned for the fate of those of us on Earth. According to Billy, she told him that her people were not the guardians of the Earth, and they were also not angels sent by God. She told him that there are people who believe that her people were watching over the planet and that her kind is supposed to control our fates. She let him know that this is not true. She said that her kind only perform certain selected missions that have nothing to do with our planet's fate. Even though she said that her people are not here to control our fate, it is believed that the Pleiadians are the ones who warned people on Earth of the dangers of the gray aliens. The Pleiadians know that the gray aliens use their technology for evil purposes, which has resulted in the two species fighting. These battles don't occur here, however. They only happen in other star systems. There have been other people who have claimed that they have had contact with these beings. According to many of the people who have made these claims, the beings want nothing more than to free us from the oppression that we have been dealing with for years. They won't, however, interfere. Have you ever met an extraterrestrial? Tell us your story in the comments below. And subscribe for more.